And now,
not the end! With a Lakitu floating around. I sure hope that's not ominous in any way.
Stupid Lakitu.
Tricks are for kids.
Let's redo that.
That's insulting.
Let's redo that.
That was... What?! What?!
Oh! Not the end! It's a fake ending! Come on, Rodney! Say something! You can do it, little guy!
You son of a bitch! I am speechless right now!
Metroid, that's one hell of a trick! Rodney is literally just in his chair, paralyzed. He's got this what the f*** look on his face.
I went through all that for nothing? What the f***? You have traveled back in time, back to the very beginning.
Yay!
I hope you saved, as you cannot leave this time now, mwahaha. That's pretty cool, actually. That's nice. That's a nice touch. Let's see how much attention to detail you have here.
Yep. Did he do the best detail? Yes, he did!
With the one-up mushroom.
Metroid, you win!
And a fire flower. Awesome!
The original graphics for the fire flower, too.
That's really nice. I give you props, man. Everything except the star was done brand spanking new. That is...
There was a star in this level, though.
Yeah, there was a star, but he didn't use the original star's graphic. And the level's not supposed to scroll up. What? That's the end of the level!
Keep going.
You son of a bitch! You son of a...
No! Go back! Maybe there's a tunnel.
Down here?
Gotta check them all, man. F***!
Down here? Down here? What? No! Monster! Quit loving me. Why would you be an ass? You can't even die! This stage prevents you from killing yourself. What about down here? Which pipe was it?
It was that one that was over there!
No! For all
right,
of you...
Right, let them kill you. See if what happens. Just let them walk into you, baka!
Don't call me a baka, you bitch.
Come on, kill me! Yay!
Special world it is.
Metroid, it's two tricks that are sweet, man.
Let's go.
Too gnarly!
It's a castle? What? You have to get that Koopa all the way to the right if you are to finish the level.
Best of luck.
You're f***ing kidding me. HE'S NOT GOING! hate you. I hate you so much right now. He's not gonna go. He's not gonna go. Okay, so that's what he has to do. If I had a fire flower, or if I had the power of flight...
Nah, let's try doing this without breaking his level.
But I want to break his level. He made me cry.
It's off and on.
There we go.
There we go.
Oh, you mother...
Back up! Back up! Hit it! Hit it! Hit the fucking witch!
Motherfucker.
I'm sorry for swearing, people.
He fucking walked on it. Go up there. Get on that platform.
Back up!
Or you don't get a Christmas this year.
Back!
Metroid! We have a problem!
Not really much of a problem, it's just...
No, yeah, it's a problem!
...a thing that really sucks.
Yeah, we have a clock, too!
Yay! Yay! Shit!
Now it's broken.
What are you doing? Oh, Rodney, shame. Shame.
I don't need that from you.
Stupid little Koopa, go on it.
Thank you.
Woot.
Now it comes down. Nope. That. Isn't supposed to happen. Or is it? That works.
Not really supposed to happen. Up, up, up! Get ready to go down! Down! No! No!
You're a retarded Koopa.
I hope he isn't dead. I hope he actually shows back up, or this is gonna be one lame-ass thing.
No. Metroid, you fail! That's it. That's it. Patience has run out. You fucked too many times, Metroid. Now I have to start with you. That's it. I'm done. I can put up with a lot. But that was it. So now I have to break your game. That's what it is. Why did I bother to do that then?
You know what really sucks?
Levels from this point forward are often experiments. They may have odd backgrounds or be short. Please be aware of this.
You already did it?
Yeah.
You suck!
And I got another flower.
You suck! I wasn't here to commentate!
You didn't miss anything special. I just got mad.
So you literally cheated just by flying through.
Sure, why not? So next time we hit up Outrageous.